Is on for a gunman after a deadly shooting in the Strawberry Mansion section of the city. Investigators say a 43-year-old woman was shot and killed while shopping at a corner store at North 29th and West Cumberland Streets at about 5:30 this morning. Police say the gunman is someone people know in that area. He was wearing a gray hoodie with black Nike shorts and was last seen driving a silver and gold Nissan Pathfinder with a ladder on top.